I'm playing Taurus because I don't want to grind too much. Ancients are meant to be rare. Rare as in how? Like, where's the rare part? Do you just like find them? Are they rare in terms of fighting them? I believe that. They're expensive and have an extra tax for arrow purchase. Resin, you can't just buy them in shops. Oh shit, are they like quest rewards? Or maybe you steal them? Don't need that. Did I hit update? Who knows?
Да неохота мне болтать. Иди с командиром. Давай. Если что, к командиру. С ним беседуй.
My game is dark as fuck. Maybe it's just me. Okay, no, yeah. I got that on. Bosco Attorney. You?
Да неохота мне болтать. Иди с командиром говори.
Where's he going? You'll sit the fuck right back down.
Если что, к командиру, с ним беседуй.
You? No. I've seen people with the Bono Defender. I think they said they bought it. Maybe it's like a sale thing, you have to wait for like an alien sale. Star Citizen had crash, had another crash. don't know where this guy is. Something fucking nasty is over there. Is that a fucking chimera? That is a chimera. Really use that. Some better knife so I can skin that. Of course she doesn't sell one.
Да неохота мне болтать. Иди с командиром давай. Если что, к командиру, с ним беседуй.
What are we shooting at? Oh my god. Dogs, really? Oh, there's zombies coming to the base. That could be good. Yo, move. I'm doing okay. Don't shoot me, motherfuckers. Unreal Engine. Holy shit, dude. Whatever that was, it died. Okay. Amogus mode for Stalker. Yes. Like the Amogus game mode for Halo.
Да неохота мне болтать. Иди с командиром говори.
Yeah, we were playing it the other night. Friday, I think. There's an Among Us game mode. And I'm like, no way. And then it worked pretty well.
Если что, к командиру, с ним беседуй.
I mean, I'd want Pavlov to have a fucking party system before anything else. Getting people in the same lobby in Pavlov is a chore. I streamed Pavlov recently, and it was like 40, not even 40, like 60% of the stream, it was just us in the lobby waiting for people to come back in. Or at least have a chicken join on friends option. Anything, dude. It is a console game thing, but it's better than what PC has. Like manually looking the server browser for the same server your friend is on. Instead of just hitting join off your friend. If I had to wait for 7 people to join a single Pavlov lobby, I'd start now, and by the time the 7 people would join, Star Citizen would come out. Server. A poltergeist? That is a poltergeist. It's not gonna kill me. It ain't gonna do shit. There's nothing for you to throw, dumbass. I gained nothing from killing you. You don't even drop anything. What? Square up, bitch. Take damage from touching? I don't know. I've never been touched by a poltergeist. I think they actively avoid the player. Getting close to the player, that is. Those free stalkers just look like free stalkers. Yep, cock. This fucker's so tanky. He's like moaning in pain. I hear him. Dude, no shot. What did he have? I shot him so many times, it was not funny. Oh my god. Of course. I'm dead. They didn't miss a single bullet there. Nice, very nice. This motherfucker, this tanky bitch. Yep. I missed. Tank this shit, dude. Come on. I guess he... gonna shoot me from behind the thing. That works too. And now I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna die now. This is not Iron Man. I can just kill that super tanky one. I can just hit him with this round. There'd be no more problems in my life. Now they're just not here. Easy mode is now selectable. How are they just not here? What? They're literally gone from the simulation. Good to know for Iron Man. If it's ever a powerful enemy anyway, just reload the game like 5 times and they'll be gone. Me. It's good to know that that's there. Christ, the radiation, dude. Hello? No shot. Shotgun's ass. Holy shit.
В общем, выкладывай.
Just fucking flashbang you.
Ну раз
такие засады, то бежишь, то кашлючь.
Drug runner. Unlucky stashes. See if I can buy myself a gas mask at least. Love Azul. Okay, dude. Energy drinks make me run forever from my problems.
Прячь игрушку.
Что скажешь, брат?
Need this. So much shit. You're immune to energy drinks? Too much caffeine, dude. I know how that feels. You like build up a tolerance to it. You'll build a tolerance to caffeine pills too.
Сталкер, с чем пожаловал? Я тебе вряд ли что интересное расскажу. Иди-ка ты лучше с главным беседу.
Now what? Is this guy friendly? That's freedom. What's he doing? He's like radioing. What is he doing? Was he tweeting that? Is that what he was? That was definitely at me. Okay.
Начинаем
You okay? Yep. Go get him. You'll get him, champ. In an SKS. Why can't I loot this? Hello, Kiwi. Thank you for the 27 months. Well, this is ruined now, so it doesn't matter. Old ammo does the same damage, but it does more damage to your weapon. Was that Freedom? Hello? Why is Freedom angry at me? Oh, that's not Freedom at all. What are they doing in army warehouses, dude? What the fuck is that faction doing here? I have never seen a single military dude. Holy shit, dude. That EXO motherfucker. Jesus Christ. They just like walked up, they rolled up, they don't give a fuck. They came, they had bandit patches. So they probably came from Dark Valley. Not bad. This one's better to have. It's porn. Thanks, dude. This is anomaly, yeah. Thank you. When everyone got the shit over here. I don't think it's outdated, no. Unless you're talking about the original Stalker, Call of Pripyat, yeah, it's outdated. All the vanilla Stalker games are pretty dated. The version I'm playing is not.
Что скажешь, брат?
That is true.
Убирай волыну к черту.
Though, when you say that, I can't think of a game that comes to mind. Yeah, Team Fortress 2, I guess. Why haven't you played a game in so long?
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
To that person. Locks look better with a silencer on them. It's not Fallout music, but kind of like it. Okay, his shipment's in the middle of this fucking... In here? Kilos of drugs. The Freedom is really? I'm never gonna even see a PKM, dude. Yeah, it's a Psy zombie. They're usually accompanied by other Psy mutants, which means there might be a controller somewhere or fucking Psy dog or some shit. You can send it bear, I'm just not gonna read it. I switched my status to it and I've gotten more DMs than ever. So like I should just no winning. What the fuck? I figured most of the DMs were gonna be people asking if I was okay. Which is fine, I just find it funny. That the deterrent is actually the attractor.
Ты рассказать чего хочешь, что?
Хоть бы товар стоящий попробовать. Мужик, ты уже достал своим стволом, пока.
If I turn off DM, people are gonna think I blocked them, and then people are gonna fucking whine in my Twitter DMs, or fucking send me smoke signals, or like, start, no shot. Discord does not specify whether the person has closed DMs or that they have blocked you. Discord will tell you, like, oh, it could be either or, you know, you never know. Like, motherfucker, everyone who uses Discord, like, 80% of these motherfuckers have social anxiety and depression. Of course they're gonna think they're blocked. And then they're gonna go on up. I'm dead. Yep. Pensive emoji. Very presumptuous of you, Boris. Good for Brandon. They think the kid's blocked, that's their fault. It is their fault. But then they whine on Twitter, like, I made only effort at a grocery store and he fucking like slapped me in the face and like, you just, that did just not what happened. I would totally do that. People are stupid, I'll slap him across the face. But people, there are people alive that have these headcanons of me. Like, they just think that I hate them. When I have never, we've never had a conversation before. Yet these people think that I hate them. Rent free, dude. There are people that think because I did not reply with the correct shade of heart emoji that there's something wrong with our, like, relationship. Something is critically wrong. My shit's broken. My helmet needs to get repaired. So it looks like it's a bit broken. I don't mind it. I like it. This is not only my fanbase thing, this is just a people thing. This is a human beings or on the internet just cannot fathom. Water. Doggy. What's happening? Okay. Yeah, I just learned that one too, Scotch. But only because I had the actual stash marker for it. Dude, everyone wants some duty faction patches.
Так, балабонь быстрее, чё надо?
I don't want rep with the bandits. Where can this guy take me again?
Ну, что расскажешь?
Jupiter. Oh, I know where that is.
Лопни мои глазоньки, и кто это к нам пожаловал?
Опа.
Опа. Oh my god.
Живы будем. Пересечемся.
Со всеми вопросами вали к бугру.
Good night, Regen. I'm waiting on fixing this.
Заныкал волыну, пыра!
Dude, why are bandits so loud? They just scream in your fucking ear. Not Iron Man sketch. That's right, I had a job for me. Pet the dog? You can't pet the dog in this game. Dogs are not in vanilla, no. Part of the Dynamic Mutants mod. Good night, Zero. Oh my god, I knew that was there too. Sneaky dude, right around the bush. Where's been behaving? Hell no. I'm not gonna hit that. Damn, fuck this anomaly. Holy shit. SVD. Customized. What does that mean? No way. I could have sworn I just heard a motherfucker. Hello. Dude, he ran away. What? He's in here? I hear you. This dude's in like stealth mode, whatever the fuck spec ops mode he's in. Yeah, I thought so. Locksmith's case. Never been down here. I don't even know what the fuck's down here. Why can't I put that on that? I feel like that's not... It says it's right here. Maybe it's on the second floor. Oh yeah, there is one here. I forget. Chaps, guess what? The ganja, the one growing near the springboard. It hits like a truck. Haha. Sounds like freedom. Apparently I have to kill the fucking flea market. Considering switching the SVD. Probably not. Maybe the SVT, but not the SVD. Ganja. I forget that was a word for weed. I don't even know what the fuck, why it's a word for weed. There's dope. There's grass. There's devil's lettuce. Weed. Why is so many different names for weed? Jazz cabbage. I haven't heard of that one.
Сейчас бы водяры, да под закусь щедрую. Сталкеры, мы крутые!
I hear that one Eminem song where he just says ganja. And he goes like, let's all smoke ganja, 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 ja 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 ja. It's so fucking annoying. Such a bad song. What the fuck? Don't eat zombies. I feel like that's not kosher.
Ты заваливай, перетрем.
Thank you.
Ooh. Fuck this weather. It goes from clear to rain to a fucking blowout in just a couple of hours. Yes. Welcome to Florida. Someone's already fighting them. Is that a okay. I was definitely a loner. Or was. Gamers were here. That's one of my guys gone. Fuck me, dude. Shoot his ass.
Ano, chicky bricky, donkey. Ну, подорвали, пацаны.
Holy shit, dude. Fucking move.
Заходи.
Okay, very good. I feel like you looted something. Okay, I'll never know. My buddy, my friend. Dead. My suit's a bit fucky. Better suit. How about you kill some bitches, Boris, huh? All that.
Thank you.
Ну, за что перетереть хотел?
What the f-
И кто? Живы будем, пересечемся.
На, чтоб тебе девки так давали, как ты базаришь, Али. Заныкал волыну, быра!
Натуя.
А у нас в малолетке даже гитары не было. Чё, крутой, да? Убери волыну!
Поймаю, хуже будет. Тут-то я и сообразил. Хотя первачок уже по мозгам дал неплохо. Потеряла меня тварь из виду. Втекать надо. Кирпичи сверху падают. Шепот этот проклятый мне вслед.
Чё, ну чё ты тут мельтешишь?
Single leaf. Wait, no, I have to go over here.
Слушаю тебя.
Where are we going indeed, dude? a good dog? What the fuck? Oh, because this is like a bandit base, that's right. Oh, they're sleeping.
Так, было.
The merchant's asleep. I guess I'll sleep too, fuck it.
Типа я слушаю.
He's going to his post. That sounds like something that can be fixed by quitting and reloading. Though I assume you tried that. That sucks. It sounds like something happened in the vanilla games though. I've never had that happen in Anomaly. What is that noise? What are your footsteps? Okay, dude. Sounds like a whole lot of not my problem. What the fuck? Fish? It's a fish. Well, okay, dude. There's gonna be a guide here. Fast travel, motherfucker. Yeah, first floor, right? But he's not here. I don't know if he, I don't think I ever saw him. building with the doctor. Oh, there he is. Oh, he doesn't take me to Dead City. Just fine.
Ну рассказывай, я весь внимание.
Get to Dead City and then load up hunt, maybe try some trials.
Вот и поговорили.
Thank you. Окей. Put this shit in the stash here. Bring cool tidings. Bring good tidings. Okay. Am I stuck here now?